special announcement and a video, but the special announcement will obviously come first because I cannot wait to tell you. If you guys couldn't tell, I got a new lens. If you guys couldn't see a blurry background, I don't even know if you can notice. So I got the Sigma 30mm 1.4 lens, which is the same lens that Miss Glamorazzi uses, and I really, really loved it, so I saved up enough money and I bought the lens. We are moving up in the world of my life as Ava. So yeah, comment down below if you guys can see a difference, like, right now. Like, comment down below if you guys like it, if you guys like my setup, if you guys like the candle, the flower. Tell me that down below so I can know that this is good. Today I have a haul. I haven't hauled for you guys in so long, like, just normal clothing. And I promised you guys at the kind of beginning of my back to school series that I would do a back to school fashion kind of haul video showing you guys all my new school clothes. I told you guys that I would do it at the end of summer or when I started school, which is now, so I figured it was the perfect time to show you guys all the stuff that I bought that I've been wearing for back to school. I have so many things to show you, so without further ado, if you guys would like to see what Ava got for her back to school second year of college, keep watching and let's get started. So I thought we would start with shoes because I have so many shoes to show you that I figured I would just get it out of the way. So the first pair that I got are from Romwe and they are these suede hot pink boots with studs on the back. They are so perfect. They have gold studs on the back and they're just a really nice feeling hot pink suede and they just are amazing. The next pair of shoes that I got are these right here. These are just brown plain wedges. They are so comfortable and they're from the store Reflections, but the brand is called Soda. And Reflections doesn't have an online store, sadly, but if you guys can look up Reflections and they have one at a mall close to you, I would so recommend going because the prices are so good there. These shoes were only $10 and the cool thing about Reflections is that when you walk into this store, it's kind of like divided, so it'll be a sign saying like $5 shoes, $10 shoes, $15 shoes, $25 shoes. So if you guys only have like $10 to spend on a pair of shoes like I did, I just need to walk right over to the $10 section and I picked these out. So if you guys don't have a lot of money, that's definitely a store that I would look to for shoes. Also from Reflections, every pair of shoes that you get a buy one, get one 50% off. So I got these shoes right here for only $5. They're just a pair of really nice T-strap sandals. They're just black with little studs on them and these are really cute as well. So then from Forever 21, I got these shoes right here. These are just a really, really high pair of wedges. And I thought that I was gonna wear these to BeautyCon, but I didn't really have a dress that went with them. So not much to say about these. These are still unworn, and I'm probably just gonna give these to my mom. Then from Steve Madden, I got these boots right here. They are so cute, and I had been looking for a pair that looks exactly like this from Sam Edelman, but those boots were like $200. And like, I don't know about you guys, but I would never spend that much money on a pair of boots. So WWED, what would Ava do? I looked for a dupe. I walked into Steve Madden because they were having a 50% off of their clearance sale and I found these for only $30, which is insane because these boots were originally $117. So I bought them and they're an exact dupe for the ones that I wanted, so applause. So then I was looking for a pair of sneakers to just wear to school because I skateboard to school and I skateboard all around campus, so I need a pair of shoes that's like not a high-heeled boot or like a high wedge or whatever. I kind of needed to just stock up on just plain sneakers and I found a store online called Dresslink. They literally are like a gift from God because I found these on their site. So I got these shoes in red and black, and I want you guys to pause this video right now and tell me how much you guys think I paid for a pair of these. Like, seriously, pause the video right now, I will wait for you, and comment down below the price that you guys think I paid for these shoes. If you guys guessed $10, you are so right. I paid like $9 and some change for each pair of these, which is incredible. You guys have been to Payless and seen the Airwalk brand. It's kind of like a fake kind of Converse kind of looking brand. These are basically the same thing, except for these are a lot cheaper on Dresslink. So I got them in black and red, and they also have them in navy blue, which I will be probably coming back for very soon because I like these a lot. Also from Dresslink, I got these shoes right here, which are just white Oxfords, and these are also $10 or $9 and some change. So I just got these in white to go with everything. So those are all the shoes that I got, and now on to the clothes. So first I'm gonna start with Brandy Melville and show you all the stuff that I got for my birthday because I went birthday shopping at Brandy Melville and I kinda also placed an online order last week, so you may get a separate haul for that in the near future. So the first thing that I got from Brandy Melville are these pair of pants right here. I think these are called the Arico pants, and basically what they are just super nice and flowy. They're kind of like palazzo pants, and the thing that I love about these is that you can wear them high-waisted, you can wear them at the hip. They're so comfy. They're like my go-to pants for just chilling at home and sleeping or going out on a hot day. These really protect you from the sun. But yeah, they just go down really long with this little tribal pattern, and I think that these are the cutest pants ever that I own. Then from Brandy Melville, I got a maxi skirt. I love this because it just screams fall to me, like the colors in it. It's brown with sunflowers on it, and it just goes down really low. It's a really nice soft knit kind of maxi skirt, and I'll post a picture of what the model looks like wearing it. I got this pair of shorts. They're so cute, and they're black with sunflowers all over them. These are my go-to shorts when I just want to be comfy and like run out of the house to go do something. I know that I can do anything in these shorts. They're so stretchy and nice, and I feel like they would fit everybody because they're really stretchy. I also got this muscle tee. It says Stay Weird on it. I got this from Poshmark from a girl that was selling it. It was really inexpensive from her, and it just says Stay Weird on it. And I wear this basically every single day now when I sleep. It's just so comfy. And I pulled it out of the wash to show you guys because I really wanted you guys to see it. It's kind of gross, but I really wanted you guys to see how cute this shirt was. Oh, it's so cute. Last but not least, from Brandy Melville, I got this huge bundle of fabric, which is the Moselle sweater. I just styled this in my most recent fashion video, so I will link that down below for you guys to check out. A lot of the stuff in this lookbook video I styled in that, so you guys can go and see how it looks on me and all that stuff. I think Brandy Melville sweaters are extremely overpriced. I asked for this one for my birthday because I felt like it was just a staple piece to me. But owning more than one Brandy Melville sweater is a little bit ridiculous, especially because 90% of the sweaters on that site I know I can find at the thrift store or at the Goodwill. I've definitely found dupes of them before. So I feel like if you're going to invest in a Brandy Melville sweater, it should be the Moselle sweater. It comes with a hood. It's very unique. You wouldn't find something like that at a thrift store exactly, versus just like a normal kind of cardigan sweater that they sell. So I feel like if you really want to invest in a Brandy Melville sweater to get the Moselle sweater, you're going to get the most out of your money and not just be wasting like $60, $70 on something that you can get at the thrift store. So then I got some stuff from Chick Wish, which is an online store that sells extremely high quality, really nice clothing. I fell in love with the store design, so I got some things from there. And the first thing that I got is this pair of high-waisted denim shorts with a crochet pattern on the front, and then the back just looks like this with a nice little crochet pattern on it. I also got this skirt from there. It's just white with a little eyelet pattern on the bottom, and this looks so cute, like underneath a really chunky knit sweater. I wore that in my most recent lookbook video that I'm gonna link down below for you guys. I think white and eyelet go so great together for the fall with like a really nice pair of like gray tights on and like a really chunky knit sweater and a pair of combat boots. So I'm really excited for when it gets cold outside to see how I'm gonna style this, guys. The next thing that I got from Chick Wish is literally the softest sweater I've ever felt in my life. I'm not even joking, guys. I don't even know what fabric this is made of, but it's gotta be some pretty good fabric because this is a really soft sweater. The thing that I love about this sweater is not only it's super soft, but look at the sleeves. Like, before it breaks into the sleeve, it has this really nice crochet pattern on it with all these really pretty fall kind of Indian colors, and I just think it's a really nice kind of cute look for the fall. Like, it's not just a simple plain white sweater. And then from Chick Wish, I got this t-shirt right here. It has a little cross on it, and it's green, and it has a little taco stain, because I wore this on the first day of school and I had Baja Fresh. But this shirt is really soft as well. I wore it because it was just the comfiest shirt ever, and I didn't want to kind of overdo it on the first day of school, but it's just really cute and nice. So I got a few extra things from different random stores, and the first thing that I got were three pairs of shorts from SHEINside. So the first thing that I got from SHEINside are these high-waisted shorts right here. They are the perfect length. I feel like SHEINside works really well to get that perfect length of high-waisted shorts. So I got these. They're just floral and white, and that's what the back looks like. I also got these. These are like a white kind of light blue acid light wash pair of shorts with like kind of distressed on it, and the back is the best part because it has American flags on the pockets. So adorable. Then from SHEINside, I just got a white pair of high-waisted distressed denim shorts, and that's what the back looks like. These are a little bit big on me, but if you're a little bit bigger than me, then they should fit just fine, but I have to wear a belt with them. And then last but not least, for high-waisted shorts, I got these shorts right here. These are the Ava shorts. They were like named after me, and I got them from a really cool subscriber and a girl on Instagram that makes her own high-waisted shorts. Her name is Paloma, and basically what she does is she, for like $25, designs shorts however you want them. So you guys can stud them, you guys can make the pockets a different color, you guys can tie-dye them, you guys can distress them, acid wash them, and she will do it for you however you want for a really good price. So she made me these shorts. They're called the Ava shorts, and they are available on her Instagram, so I will link that down below so you guys can check her out. I got two pairs of shorts from Forever 21. These are just the activewear shorts. I got them in black, and then I also got them in pink. These are the comfiest shorts ever. They're super airy and billowy, perfect for working out. So these were $13.90 each, and I just wear these a lot to the gym and to practice for whatever sports I'm doing. From Chickwish, I got the literally best skirt ever. I got this skirt right here. This is kind of like an American Apparel skirt, but it's not. It's $25 as opposed to like $50+ on American Apparel, and I found an exact dupe for it. So this is what the skirt looks like. I feel like everybody has this skirt that's like on YouTube, and I felt like I needed it too, but I didn't want to spend too much money on it. So this is an exact dupe for the American Apparel one, and I'll link this down below because I feel like a lot of people may be looking for this skirt, and Chicknova has a ton of different sizes for you to choose from. So yeah, I just got this one in small. And then last but not least, I got this really, really beautiful white kimono from Cotton On. It's just a really nice pattern, and it looks like that, and then it has fringe on the bottom, and I'll post a picture of me wearing it so you guys can actually see how it looks on me. But it's super cute. Last but not least, for this haul, I got two bags, and the first one, I don't know where it's from, so I will tell you where it's from right here, but it's just this Union Jack backpack. It is so, so cute. And then the next thing that I got is this fringe kind of like Indian printed patterny bag. It's just a really nice satchel. And finally, for the last thing in my haul, I got this pair of leggings from Romwe. They are really pretty velvet red leggings. I am obsessed with leggings in the fall. I wear them all the time, just plain black ones. And I actually have a little secret giveaway for you guys. So Romwe is allowing me to give you guys one lucky subscriber a pair of leggings from her site, whatever leggings they want. And Romwe's leggings are like famous, like they're kind of famous for their leggings on that site. They have every pair of leggings you could ever want that you've seen on Tumblr, you've seen on Instagram or Pinterest. So whatever leggings you guys can think of, they basically have it on their site. So look in the description below for all the giveaway details, but I will be picking one lucky subscriber to win whatever pair of leggings they would like on their site for the fall. So thanks for watching this haul, guys. Leave a comment down below telling me your favorite thing in this haul. Thumbs up the video if you like haul videos and want to see more. Subscribe if you haven't already. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Peace.